You've never been to a circle, as far as I can tell, yet you're remarkably skilled. Were you self-taught?
Not at all. I studied magic with Keeper Dishana.
I have heard about the traditions of magic among the Dalish Keepers, but it's all third hand. In my own experience, nothing is more deadly to a young mage than a lack of knowledge, which makes the current state of things precarious. What do you imagine will happen if the circles are not restored? Do you foresee the Dalish taking us all under their wing?
The circle had plenty of problems, but it's an institution we sorely need.
I wish more people understood the truth of this. Justinia's death has shattered the balance of power in Thedas. If it is not restored quickly, countless lives will be lost. Mages, Templars, innocent people of all kinds now look to the Inquisition to decide their fate.
That's why you wanted to be here, to have a hand in deciding that fate.
Wouldn't you? For almost 1,000 years, the world believed it was in the hands of the Maker. And now many believe you are the agent of his will. Whatever the truth is, that belief gives you power.
Nobody should claim to know the will of the Maker. Not me, and not the Chantry.
Perhaps nobody should. But if no one leads the way, many will be left behind in darkness. I've stolen enough of your time, my dear. Don't let me keep you.
Excuse me. I've got a message for the Inquisition, but I'm having a hard time getting anyone to talk to me.
Who are you, soldier?
Chromisius Aclasi with the Bull's Charges Mercenary Company. We mostly work out of Orle and Navarra. We've got word of some Tevinter mercenaries gathering out on the Storm Coast. My company commander, Iron Bull, offers the information free of charge. If you'd like to see what the Bull's Charges can do for the Inquisition, meet us there and watch us work.
What can your Bull's Charges offer the Inquisition?
We're loyal, we're tough, and we don't break contracts. Ask around Val Royeaux. We've got references.
What should I know about your commander?
Iron Bull. He's one of those Canari, the big guys with the horns. He leads from the front, he pays well, and he's a lot smarter than the last bastard I worked for. Best of all, he's professional. We accept contracts with whoever makes the first real offer. You're the first time he's gone out of his way to pick a side.
I look forward to meeting this Iron Bull.
We're the best you'll find. Come to the Storm Coast and you can see us in action.
Isn't supporting us.
I told you that it was complicated. Without the Divine...
Dear people, with your fancy robes and your fancy words, you think you're singing a better chant than the rest of us. You really don't need kids.
Greetings.
I'd be interested in hearing your opinions on Elven culture.
I thought you'd be more interested in sharing your opinions of Elven culture. You are Dalish, are you not?
Yes, I am. The Dalish are the best hope for preserving the culture of our people.
Our people. You use that phrase so casually. It should mean more. But the Dalish have forgotten that, among other things.
Oh, but you know the truth, right?
While they pass on stories, mangling details, I walk the fade. I have seen things they have not.
The Dalish are trying to restore Elven history. If you know something new, share it.
Would your clan listen to what I had learned in my studies? My travels? Or would they mock the Flatir and his stories and go back to their ruins? At least you were asking. But here's something. I will answer as I can.
I'd like to know more about the elves from before our time.
The Dalish strive to remember Halam Shiral. But Halam Shiral was merely a fumbling attempt to recreate a forgotten land.
Arlathan.
Elvanan was the empire. And Arlathan, its greatest city. A place of magic and beauty, lost to time.
You've studied ancient elves. What else do you know of Arlathan?
We hear stories of them living in trees, and imagine wooden ramps or Dalish aeravels. Imagine instead spires of crystal twining through the branches, palaces floating among the clouds. Imagine beings who lived forever, for whom magic was as natural as breathing. That is what was lost.
Are all Dalish elves like my clan?
No. Your clan was unique in having enough interest in human affairs to send you to spy upon the Divine's meeting. As your clans have been separate for so long, they have all changed, adapting to the lands in which they live. Some are no more than bandits. Others trade freely with humans. And some have disappeared entirely into the forests.
What can you tell me about elves living in human cities?
The culture in alienages or among the slaves of Dvinter is like any of the impoverished and powerless. They cling to memories of a better past and practice a few rituals to distinguish themselves from humans.
Is the magic they teach in the Circle different from the magic I learned with my people?
No and yes. Magic is magic, just as water is water, but it can be used in different ways. Dalish magic is more practical, not needing Chantry approval, although they still frown on blood magic. Superstition. Much of it is more subtle. A legacy from when elves were immortal.
The legends of elven immortality. Did they use magic to increase their lifespan?
No. It was simply part of being elven. The subtle beauty of their magic was the effect, not the cause of their nature. Some spells took years to cast. Echoes would linger for centuries. Harmonizing with new magic in an unending symphony. It must have been beautiful.
You said that the censure against blood magic was a superstition.
I did. It's fortunate Cassandra is not within earshot. Most modern cultures forbid blood magic. Publicly, even Dvinter disapproves of it. But as I said, magic is magic. It matters only in how it is used.
I'd be interested in learning more about blood magic.
I would teach you if I knew it. Unfortunately, using blood magic seems to make it more difficult to enter the Fade. You understand why I never bothered to learn it. A shame, as it is extremely powerful. Provided it remains a tool, not a crutch, nor a passion.
We'll talk later.
Goodbye.
All things in this world are finite. One man gains, another has lost.
There was no word for heaven or for earth or sea or sky. All that existed was silence. Then the voice of the Maker rang.
Travel safely.
don't understand. Even the Templars have left the Chantry now. What's going to happen?
Blessed are the righteous. The light's in the shadow. In their blood, the Maker's will is written.
Let's see what we have.
To work?
Let us begin. Mistress Lavelle, do you have a moment?
Did you need something, Ambassador?
Yes. Well, not precisely, but I should like to know if anyone here has treated you unkindly, Herald, for being an elf.
If they have, they've been stealthy.
Good. Please let me know if that changes. If we're to convince the world that Andraste's Herald is an elf, the Inquisition must give you its utmost support. Stories of wild Dalish elves have grown even more outrageous as people learn of you.
Isn't the magic just as much a problem as my ears?
It depends which way the wind is blowing. Magic is meant to serve man, the chant teaches. Close the breach, and we can claim that is why Andraste chose you. Hopefully it will be enough to replace this gossip about the Dalish.
Why not claim the Dalish can steal your breath or turn into dragons while they're at it? Now that I've said that out loud, someone probably has.
Very likely. I will see what the Inquisition can do to contain the slander. It may help if I know more about how you and your clan lived.
The human towns we traded with ate the same food and suffered the same weather we did. The main difference was that they had homes, while we wandered.
That must have been difficult. Still, you must miss your clan.
All my friends are there. Before I came to the Conclave, the clan was my whole world. I'd like to see them after everything is done.
I hope you get the chance. Whether you're with them or not, being the clan of the Herald of Andraste will mark them in history.
The Dalish still worship the gods of our ancestors. When they hear me called the Herald of Andraste, it may stir up anger.
They must see that you move in different circles now. The moment of understanding can be painful.
Nothing to report, sir. Report, sir.
line there and...
Remember how to carry your shields. You're not hiding, you're holding. Otherwise, it's useless.
Blackwall? Warden Blackwall?
You're not... How do you know my name? Who said... Ah! That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first. Conscripts, here they come! Sorry, bastards. Good work, conscripts. Even if this shouldn't have happened, they could have... Well, thieves are made, not born. Take back what they stole. Go back to your families. You saved yourselves. You're no farmer. Why do you know my name? Who are you?
I know your name because I'm an agent of the Inquisition. I'm investigating whether the disappearance of wardens has anything to do with the murder of the Divine.
Maker's balls. The wardens and the Divine. That can't... No, you're asking so you don't really know. First off, I didn't know they disappeared. But we do that, right? No more blight, job done. Wardens are the first thing forgotten. But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
I'm not here to accuse. Not yet. I just need information. I've only found you. Where are the rest?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. Not much interest because the Archdemon is a decade dead, and no need to conscript because there's no blight coming. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need. Who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time they won't need me. Grey Wardens can inspire, make you better than you think you are.
I wasn't aware Grey Wardens could take whatever they want.
It's complicated. If there's a blight, everyone has to help the effort to fight it. The treaties are ancient. Outside of blights, it's as binding as a clever tongue can make it.
You're no help. I'm no further ahead than I was.
Inquisition. Agent, did you say? Hold a moment. The Divine is dead and the sky is torn. Events like these, thinking we're absent is almost as bad as thinking we're involved. If you're trying to put things right, maybe you need a warden. Maybe you need me.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on. And perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with the Inquisition.
Whittle. He could hand these out.
Damn it, Riggs. Where are you?
More supplies for recruit Whittle.
Supplies for recruit Whittle. our people used to be here.
Ugh, you say that everywhere.
It is more true than you want to believe.
I bet, right? Who wants to think about stepping on dead elves?
Dean Elven Emahim.
Yeah, you felt that one.
Supplies for recruit Whittle.
Calling.
Thank you. But not for you. I'd be dead.
It looks like someone was having a picnic.
Yes. The mage must have been hunting for blood magic.
This is a mage.
Eldreda, yes. I think that was her name. At least I'd heard other apostates call her that. The Templars attacked the apostate. I suppose I just got caught in the middle. So, the truth. I may have been, passing time with Eldreda.
I take it the Templars interrupted your very friendly picnic.
Yes. At first, she was just a mage who saw me and didn't attack, but later we... So, are you going to report me?
I wouldn't worry too much.
If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise. So, are you going to report me?
I wouldn't worry too much.
If you keep quiet on this, I'll be more careful from now on, I promise.
I believe I sense one of the artifacts of my people. More supplies for recruit Whittle.
I know you. Unworthy,
they call you the Herald of Andraste for what you did at Haven. But are you? The Maker has not told me.
I honestly don't know myself.
As I suspected, stories of you mastering the rifts are just blind heresy.
No, I can seal rifts.
Then prove it. Show me that the rifts bend to your will, the will of the Maker. Show me the power you wield.
Until later.
Until the Maker brings you back to us.
I suppose it only natural that some would turn to worshipping the breach, if only in hopes of appeasing it.
Our faith is strong.
The Maker will save us. And now only the Maker.
Look, there are Inquisition soldiers even here.
Excuse me. While you were coming up, did you meet a young noblewoman with blonde hair and pale green eyes? Lady Velena should be here. We need to be together when the Maker comes.
I found a woman's body down the hill with a letter on it.
This letter? Velena is dead. But we were meant to be together. The Maker would not keep us apart. What am I supposed to do now?
The Inquisition needs men who believe as strongly as you do. Come and help us restore order.
Yes. If waiting here in the hills leaves innocents to die, then I will bring the Maker's word by the sword. My men and I will lend our strength to the Inquisition. Thank you.
Peace.
your mother and sister must miss you.
Maker's tears. I was a fool to have doubted you. How may we serve you? Herald of Andraste.
Have your believers searched for secrets that may help our cause?
As you say, Herald of Andraste. Some few will remain here. The rest will go forth to do your will. When the Maker calls you to your great purpose, remember that we served you.
Nothing to report, sir.
Are you going to report me?
Look, kid, if you can talk an apostate out of her pants in the middle of a war, you've got a gift. Use it. Make contacts, get information, and help the Inquisition. Do that, and our lips are sealed.
All right. I can do that. And thanks for going easy on me.
About you, Chuckles. Your boundless optimism.
It's comforting that whatever qualities I lack, you'll invent for me, Varric.
No, really. Why else would an elven apostate help crazy chantry folk close a hole in the sky?
When you put it like that, I must concede your point. damn it, Ritz, where are you?
I found Ritz and rescued her from an attack by the Templars. She's fine.
Thank you. I appreciate you taking the time. It's dangerous out here for everyone. I'm glad the Inquisition is trying to put things right.
Templars. They don't care who they kill anymore.
I found this ring on a Templar I killed.
This is it. Praise to you and the Inquisition for giving my husband justice. It won't bring him back, but his spirit will rest easier now. As will mine.
What do you need?
Are you sure?
We all did.
True and
sure.
I'll ask around again tomorrow.
And how much did you need?
Yes.
Maker's breath. If I were back in the city, I could just steal some blankets.
I found some of the apostate supply stores. I can mark the locations for you.
I'll get out there myself with a few men and pick them up. This will keep a lot more refugees alive next time it snows. I appreciate it.
This area is full of magical energy. The rebel mages cannot be stopped.
King's Road should be safer, at least for the time being.
Thank you.
don't understand. I thought the chant had been bound together.
There was no word for heaven or for earth or sea or sky.
I have heard
all the
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No, nothing.
What we have.
To work?
Safely.
Thank you. fine.
Look at it. So much easier to ignore when it's far away. And to actually walk out of it, to be that close.
It's right there. We could take a trip if you're that curious.
I'm gonna have to decline. At least until I learn more about it. I have to admit, I thought you'd be...
human?
Yes.
Do you object to my kind?
Of course not. Didn't mean to offend. It's what you do and how you do it that's important. Just one question, then. How do you think you fit in with all this?
It's been a whirlwind. It's hard to say where I fit.
I guess we'll have to figure that out. For me, I'll be satisfied so long as we find the bastards that killed the Divine. They owe us some answers.
This is not right. I will not be joining them. At least the Inquisition does not stand directly opposed to the Chantry.
I'd like your take on the Templar Order.
It's a shadow of what it was. Where once we both protected all people from the dangers of magic, we now posture and grab at power. One day, I hope the circles are again sanctuaries where mages can practice their craft.
Do you have any idea what caused the explosion?
No, I'm just a recruit. Belief and faith doesn't get you closer to the important meetings. Though that distance did save my life.
How did you come to be a Templar?
It seemed the right thing to do. My family are tradesfolk in Denarim. I could have become a cobbler like my father, but this seemed better. It's a chance to uphold the Chantry's laws and help the mages through a troubled time.
I'm surprised to hear that.
Not all Templars want to make mages into prisoners or villains. Some of us just want to keep a balance and let you practice your craft in safety. One person trying to do something can make a difference. You should keep that in mind, Harold.
You're not going to rejoin the Order?
When the temple went up, your forces rescued those few of us still alive. My life is a debt I intend to repay, however I can.
I will talk to you later.
Walk in the Maker's grace.
That's nothing to do with fairness. We simply can't accommodate them if they bring that many servants.
I will speak to the Duchess. She can be reasoned with, after a fashion.
Trusts in the Maker. Fire is her water.
Yes?
May I ask you about the Chantry?
It is difficult to say what becomes of the Chantry now. They have no Templars, no leadership, and no one left who is worthy of succeeding the Divine. It has fallen apart when everyone needs it the most. I ache to think what this will mean in the days to come.
Do you really believe the Chantry is worth preserving?
I do. Though I understand how someone born outside of human society might think otherwise. Cast the Chantry aside and new problems replace old ones. We will have learned nothing from history. The people need stability, and the Chantry needs a new purpose. Ondraste had a dream for us. It can still be achieved.
So, what should this new purpose be?
A dedication to what is truly important. Instead of building cathedrals and sewing gowns for the Divine, the Chantry used to spend its coin feeding the poor. If we are to spread the Maker's word across the world, we must do so with open hearts and open hands.
That sounds rather idealistic of you.
Does it? I do not think it's so unachievable. The Chantry has many good, honest people. They just need direction and inspiration. They need to be freed from centuries of adherence to tradition and ceremony. A chance for renewal is at our fingertips. It does not have to come with utter chaos.
What influence does Chancellor Roderick really wield?
He's a bureaucrat, responsible for communicating the Divine's will to the rest of the Chantry. Therefore, he's accustomed to the clerics hanging on his every word, hoping his influence will benefit them. Despite that, Roderick is not a bad man. He's frightened, and believes his place is to fill the gap left by Most Holy's death. Some might agree. As far down the chain of command as he is, there is no one left above him.
How big a problem could he be?
No more than he is already. He sent his message to the College of Clerics. That is the only card he had to play. Dealing with him further only lends him credibility he doesn't deserve.
Will the Chantry replace Divine Justinia?
They will try. Once the priests withdraw for the Grand Consensus, it is against Chantry law for them to emerge without naming a new Divine. Sometimes it takes days, or weeks, or even months. The problem now is that no clear successor to Justinia exists. All worthy clerics died with her at the conclave.
So what happens if they can't agree on someone?
Theoretically, they will argue until exhaustion takes them or they see reason. Practically, however, if the Grand Consensus goes on too long, the Chantry will crumble. Any cleric with ambition but little sense will see this as her one chance, and plenty of such clerics exist. We shall see what happens. The Inquisition must act in the meantime.
If they do choose a new divine, will you serve her?
That depends on whether she would have me. I am a rebel now, remember? And even if she would, I do not know. It would depend on what type of divine she is. I am no longer in a position to follow blindly, and no new divine could expect such obedience now.
I'm surprised you rebelled against the Chantry.
I left my own order when they took the wrong path. It is no different. But in neither case did I stop caring. Indeed, I care so much that I feel drastic action is necessary. I suppose history shall one day judge my actions.
Thank you.
Over you.
I heard the Templars have withdrawn.
Seems odd.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, the champions of the just. Blessed are the righteous, the lights in the shadow. In their blood, the Maker's will is written. Is that what you want from us? Blood? To die so that your will is done? Is death your only blessing?
You speak for Andraste, no? What does the Maker's Prophet have to say about all of this? What's his game?
I speak for no one but myself, and I have no answers for you.
You probably don't even worship the Maker. Lucky. He asks a lot. The Chantry teaches that the Maker abandoned us. He demands repentance for our sins. He demands it all. Our lives, our deaths. Justinia gave him everything she had. And he let her die.
I'm sorry. Her death has clearly hit you hard.
Not just me. All of us. She was the divine. She led the faithful. She was the heart. If the Maker doesn't intervene to save the best of his servants, what good is he? I used to believe I was chosen, just as some say you are. I thought I was fulfilling his purpose for me, working with the Divine, helping people. But now she's dead. It was all for nothing. Serving the Maker meant nothing.
This has nothing to do with me.
You're right. I shouldn't have let you see me like this. It was a moment of weakness. It won't happen again. Come, to work then. We will speak later.
So it's true. Butler has stand on us. I hope my hunch was wrong.
You knew him well?
Not as well as I thought. Show me the report.
There were so many questions surrounding Faria's death. Did he think we wouldn't notice? He's killed Faria, one of my best agents, and knows where the others are. You know what must be done. Make it clean. Painless if you can. We were friends once.
Wait! What are you doing?
He betrayed us. He murdered my agent.
And you'd kill him, just like that.
You find fault with my decision?
I'm sure most of your decisions are fine, but that one, a little extreme.
Extreme? Butler's betrayal put our agents in danger. I condemned one man to save dozens. I may not like what I do, but it must be done. I cannot afford the luxury of ideals at a time like this.
I expected better from the Inquisition's spymaster.
You've made that point clear. Apprehend Butler, but see that he lives. Now, if you're happy...
Let all repeat the chant of light. Only the word dispels the
darkness. Research in the nave has notes on alloys. That may prove...
At your service.
These truths the Maker has revealed to me, as there is but one world.
Your worship, for what it's worth, I would have sent word sooner, but our efforts have been delayed.
How so?
There's a group of bandits operating in the area. They know the terrain, and our small party has had trouble going up against them. Some of our soldiers went to speak with their leader. Haven't heard back, though.
I'll do what I can to find our people.
Thank you, Your Worship. That's a relief. The soldiers didn't have an exact location for the bandits, but they were starting their search farther down the beach. With all this fuss, we haven't been able to conduct a proper search for the wardens either. Well, good luck, and enjoy the sea air. I hear it's good for the soul.
Those must be the bandits Harding mentioned.
Wow, we can watch, yeah?
These must be the missing soldiers.
We should see that their families are notified.
Chargers! Stand down! Krim, how'd we do?
5 or 6 wounded, Chief. No dead.
That's what I like to hear. Let the throat cutters finish up, then break out the casks. So, you're with the Inquisition, huh? Glad you could make it. Come on, have a seat. Drinks are coming.
Iron Bull, I presume.
Yeah, the horns usually give it away.
Hmm.
I assume you remember Cremisius Aclasi, my lieutenant.
Good to see you again. Throat cutters are done, Chief.
Already? Have them check again. I don't want any of those Tevinter bastards getting away. No offense, Krem.
None taken. At least a bastard knows who his mother was. Puts him one up on you, Canary, right?
So, you've seen us fight. We're expensive, but we're worth it. And I'm sure the Inquisition can afford us.
The Chargers seem like an excellent company.
They are, but you're not just getting the boys. You're getting me. You need a frontline bodyguard. I'm your man. Whatever it is. Demons? Dragons? The bigger the better. And there's one other thing. Might be useful. Might piss you off. Ever hear of the Ben Hasra?
They're a Kunari organization, right? The equivalent of their guards in City Watch.
I'd go closer to spies. But yeah, that's them. Or, well, us. The Ben Hasrath are concerned about the breach. Magic out of control like that could cause trouble everywhere. I've been ordered to join the Inquisition, get close to the people in charge, and send reports on what's happening. But I also get reports from Ben Hasrath agents all over Orlais. You sign me on, I'll share them with your people.
All right, you're in.
Excellent. Krem, tell the men to finish drinking on the road. The Chargers just got hired.
What about the casks, Chief? We just opened them up with axes.
Find some way to seal them. You're Tevinter, right? Dry blood men. We'll meet you back at Haven.
I confess, Solas, I am surprised you decided to remain.
Why? The breach remains a threat to us all.
Just the same. I wondered if you might leave now that we have a plan to seal it.
Ah, because I am an apostate. I might flee before the Inquisition throws me in chains. I take my commitment seriously, Seeker. Come what may, I shall see this through.
As you wish, though I cannot guarantee what will happen in the days to come.
Someone's come with a challenge.
So you would challenge the Blades of Hasarion?
There's been enough violence. Stand down.
I earned my place here. Do you think I'll step aside for you?
As the rest agree to play nice, right?
Your worship, the Blades of Hasarion. If you want eyes on the coast, here we are.
I've not heard of the Blades of Hasarion.
Our work is often misunderstood, but we serve Andraste and whoever proves worthy of wielding us.
I should go.
You know where to find us. All right.